These are my two burners. They're typically used for backpacking, but I use it for van life and backpacking once in a while. But this is what it is. So we're gonna focus on this one right now. This is a very good one. This is my primary one. So it opens up, it has a little extension for the tank. You open up the legs. That sounded horrible, didn't it? You lower these other legs, and there you have it. So it sits just like that. Okay, so this one, I have an adapter on it. I can't take it off. There we go. I never take this adapter off. So this opening is typically used for this size right here. So that's used for that. But with this $8 adapter, you could hook it up to these. I have a lot of these because I use them with my heater as well. So I just use these more often. Now, I don't remember the prices on these, but I'll just put them. I'm gonna put them somewhere on the video for you guys to see. So anyway, you hook this up. It's getting dark, so I have to be quick with this video. And this is it. It's a little bit smaller, as you can see. And you just extend these out. You can see that I used it already. I used this when I did a trail at the Grand Canyon, and I cooked after a 6-hour trail or something. So I've used it before. It's really good, works fine. And you just hook it up directly onto this if you don't have an adapter on it. In order to turn it on, you release the valve up the other way. You'll hear it, and you turn it on. So it could get very powerful. So I'm gonna shut it off. Now we're gonna do this one. So you open the valve, you hear it coming out, and you turn it on. I'm gonna use one of these dirty pans. This is a skillet. So that'll hold that weight easily. As long as you have a stable countertop or an even surface to put it on, it won't matter. This is like an 8-pound skillet, probably maybe even more. So it holds this one perfectly. I wouldn't use the skillet on the little one. For the little one, I'd use just smaller pots and pans. I'll use this dirty one as reference. There we go. So that's that. It's very simple. If you need to cook two things at once, you just get both of them out. So as you can see, it's very simple. It's very simple to use. They work fine. They're very small, compact, perfect. So whenever you're ready to set this one aside, you just push this in. You bring these up. And this locks it right there in place. And you twist. And that's that. This is how big it is right here, for reference. It's very small. You get this, you throw it in there, put the cap on, and you got yourself a little burner for your van or for backpacking. I'm gonna go ahead and take this off. I always leave the adapter there. I don't mind it staying there. So what we're gonna do is bring the legs in, just like so. I guess I could erase these first, but you could do them first or you could do them after. And then I just wrap this around just like so. Bring this in, and there you have it. Just like that. Got this little case for it. Put it in there, and lock it up. Got two burners. Big size difference. You could fit probably four of these in one of these, but still not that big. It's, I mean, it's a little bulkier, but it heats things up faster, and it's more stable. It seems like it's more durable. So there you have it. This is what I use for cooking and for backpacking and for anything else when I need to heat up something or cook food.